I'd like to speak with you, Lieutenant, privately.
Okay. Come on in.
I'd like to file charges of sexual misconduct against Detective Simone. I don't know how to do it. I'd like your help.
Miss Novak, I'm going to make a recording of this conversation for both our benefits.
Go right ahead.
So, what sort of sexual misconduct by Detective Simone are you alleging?
Well, as you know, I was a witness in the Arnold Glover murder investigation. Detective Simone was running the investigation. At a time when I was extremely vulnerable and frightened, Detective Simone made sexual overtures to me. And he initiated an intimate relationship, which he's just terminated.
All right, Miss Novak. It's important that you don't react to what I'm going to say now as intimidation.
Oh, no, I'm through being intimidated.
We take the kind of charges you're making very seriously.
Well, I would hope you would.
If Detective Simone was sexually inappropriate with you, I want that to come out. And for him to receive the appropriate sanctions.
Well, and what's that, a lost day off?
Well, if your allegations are true, sanctions would be suspension from the force and a jail term.
That's what he deserves.
But before we go forward with any charges you may wish to file, Miss Novak, I want you to know that early in his investigation, Detective Simone put me on notice that he considered you mentally unstable. He and I and the district attorney had repeated conversations about your changing your account of what you saw and your offer to change your story further in exchange for Detective Simone showing interest in you. These incidents were reported by Detective Simone as they occurred and were noted by me in my daily logbooks. They're a matter of record, Miss Novak, going back a number of months. And they would provide the background and the context in which you'd be pursuing your charges.
He seduced me.
I don't believe you, Miss Novak. But we'll certainly take your complaint and conduct a full investigation. I'll get a detective to take your statement.
What, the one he's sleeping with now?
Miss Novak, are you under psychiatric care?
You two enjoy your little performance at my expense?
Miss Novak, if you want to file a complaint, I'll put you with a detective. Otherwise, you should leave.
You must be a great lay.
That's enough.
James.
You have some special technique? Is that how you steal men from other women?
Ma'am, you want to come with me?
Let go of me.
Ma'am, you can leave here with me or you could be psycho to Bellevue.
You're an evil person.
What kind of techniques did you use on her?
Old family recipe.
Andy.